What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Hopefully you guys are doing well today. My name is ImMarksman, and I'm here to bring you some Search and Destroy. Yes, and I will put the class on the screen, which is a screenshot from the random generator. It uses all 10 points. It's in Black Ops 2. It selects any weapons that I have available to me. And the random class today, which is absolutely awful all around, is a DSR variable crossbow tribal dual band, two trophy systems, and a Semtex. I have flak jacket, I think. Oh, it's blind eye. Shit, I didn't change that. Oh, well, we'll try it anyway. We'll try it with this anyway. Throw those things right there. Might as well. Why not? You know, help my teammates out. Now, I can't even snipe with variable zoom on.
Hostiles have destroyed your
equipment. They EMP'd that. Guy's a jerk. I'm gonna go for a crossbow kill first here. He's on the corner. And bingo! Was his name-o. Show up my... No! I missed! Oh, I'm going for this guy. Or not. I was gonna go for that guy. But he decided to peace out. I don't blame him. Two people left. Oh. I missed. Our last one. Oh, there's still... Wait, there's still two left. Oh, bingo. Taking it, though. I'll trade that. Kind of mad I messed that up. I have flak jacket instead of hardline. But it's not a... Or not hardline. Blind eye. Not a huge difference. Flak jacket will help, but it hasn't really done anything so far. So it's not a big difference maker. And blind eye, I don't plan to let them have streaks, even with this class. So... Oh, get him. Please get him. You suck.
We lost that round, but it's not over yet.
Oh, my God. How do you lose to a sniper from 13 frickin' millimeters? He's awful. Look at that. What are you doing? Why do you even have an LMG with a sniper class? Who overkills those two weapons thinking that was a good decision? I've never seen that before. Like, yeah, you know what would really go well with my sniper? A giant ass machine gun with a lot of ammo. Like, no. That is not what would go good with it. Where can I throw this? Outside that fence over there. Didn't really work, but whatever. It's okay. Alright, let's do this. Oh! That's right. Oh! And I died from behind because my teammates were not watching behind me somehow. I watched one side of the map. They were just unable to watch the other side. I got two. And I stopped a few things with my... I don't know what those are. Spinning thing. What are they called? Trophy systems. I don't know why I forget that. So I never use them in this game, so I don't really think about it. But trophy systems. I got a few points with that, which is cool. He's rushing in with a shotgun pistol, which makes sense. I understand that. Muted. I'll get him. Oh my god! Then you use that? Like, that's a better choice?
That's another kill.
At least you got him somehow. Let's watch you. FAL in the back of the spawn. You try to... I don't know what we're doing. Oh my god, we're gonna try to do this again. Great. Well, I can just say we lost. This is a great use of your time. You're still playing really campy. I don't know why you're still back in the spawn when you could easily hold map control. That guy's trying to trick shot, and he can't even get a kill without the trick shot, so I'm not sure what he's doing. And then we have this guy, who...
Clock about to expire.
I don't have a clue. Using two snipers.
Enemy down.
That guy's got an auto FAL. You can tell by the fire rate of it. Consistent shots. Not super, super quick, but decently fast. It's a automatic. Full auto. He got a hit marker. Oh, he killed himself.
Good job, grunts. Get ready for the next round.
That's weird. Why would we want to do that? Could at least gotten a kill or something. If you're gonna camp to lose, you might as well get a kill and try to play. Oh, that's funny. The guy. Oh, the luck is real.
Dropped him.
The luck is real.
Search and destroy.
All right. Where can I throw this? Do something effective. Just toss it right on the back end of that, and then. I don't know, man. Back behind my car there. That might work. Right on the side here. There we go. In the garage, nothing. What a dick. He just shot my... I needed that. Oh, you're there. I know you're there. Pronades. Touchdown. Okay, I'm not. Whatever. It was probably close. Am I positive right now? 5-2. I'm actually carrying the team. Get out of the way, glass. I'm trying to see. There's one left. Crossbow City is all I gotta say. Bam!
Good job.
That's right. The next round. I was a master of Turok. Trust me. 2004, 3, whenever I played it. It was a baller. Never miss a dinosaur. Alright. Now we have hard side. Sorry. Cough there. I don't know why I felt the cough, but
search and destroy.
Guess I never got over it completely from being sick. So I'm gonna sit back and camp it out on this one because I don't think I have
destroy the objectives.
Another solution. Oh, it only zoomed in once.
Bomb acquired.
I thought it zoomed in twice. Shows how much I know about it.
Ow! Sniper, get down! Sniper down!
Did he hit that guy? Holy shit, I think he hit him. Wow.
Scrambler up.
Oh, God, who do I gotta mute? Why do you always join games? Everyone, that's a rule, I think, in Call of Duty. If you're gonna join a game late, you have to be as annoying as humanly possible. So then people have to mute you. Alright, last guy. I'm gonna crossbow you as well. Oh, he tomahawked him. Alright.
Get ready for the next round.
I couldn't hit him. I tried to aim at him, but I don't have a toughness. I do not have toughness, so when he shot me that one time, it kicked my gun up. I missed.
Gotta come back.
Just barely, though. You know, a little foot. Just a foot. Not much.
Search and destroy.
Alright. I'm gonna try this again here.
Neutralize the
I'm gonna
objective.
Throw that, just in case they throw a stun back acquired. Here. I know it's a low chance, but I wanted to do it just in case. Alright. I feel pretty safe now. So I'm gonna throw these outside so it's hard for them to shoot them.
Hunter killer drone deployed.
Alright, I'm gonna throw this one up on top of that.
Carrier down.
Those things are really stupid to mess with, but it's kind of fun.
Hostiles have destroyed your equipment.
Get moving. He's gone.
Oh! That's not my guy, is it? Come on, he's chasing me through the middle! Let's watch my guy look at him up in the top window. Yeah, he just looks at him. Look, just look. He's right next to you now. Just look at him some more. It's okay. I'm only using the ugliest class in the world and still backpacking my team. You know, no big deal. NBD. I don't get that at all, man. My teammates, I don't know. There's nothing to say. I'm just so baffled at how people can be unbelievably blind that it doesn't make sense.
Bomb acquired.
I'm gonna rush up now. Throw that up there. Alright, well, now we've officially been able to push out into the map. And I'm down. Forgot I had to zoom in again. There we go, target finder. Now we got strategies. And jump shotting. And then we still have people camping in my spawn. Just no fucking clue what's going on in this world.
Alright, we lost that round, but it's
9, 15, 19, 22, 23, 8, 17... 22, 23, 24. We have defense. Okay. No thanks to 1 and 5 and 1 and 4. Anyone want to join the SDE clan? All you gotta do is go negative a fuck ton every game.
Mission time extended.
Step it up, team. Reason we're losing right there. Or me, because I don't have 15 kills, but still, whatever.
Protect the objectives.
Alright, I'm gonna throw this out there. Throw that right there. I do not like that. I'm not a fan of that. I'm just not. Alright, that didn't work as well as I planned. There we go. Dome skied. You just walked up and died to it. Like, come on. Who runs in the front door and expects that to go well? Does anyone honestly do that in Nuketown? Like, I'm gonna run right through the front door of the house with a sniper into a close range territory because I think it's an intelligent decision. No one does that, right? Just wanna make sure, because that is a big mistake if you do. They didn't touch bomb. I don't know where the guy's at, nor do I think my teammates know, because if they knew, they'd be dying to him right now. Alright. I'm assuming they did not look under me in the corner that every player sits in. Well, thanks for standing in my way. I'm gonna pick up the shotgun now. I appreciate it, my friend. I'm very glad you wanted to stand there and not look into the corner that you walked into. There we go. I picked up the weapon. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Forgive me. I know there was a lot of like hate comments last time about that, but I picked up a weapon in the last video to hit a distance that my gun couldn't hit, you know? Like, I just did that. Instead of trying to hide, I wanted to make sure I could, you know, use something to get a kill and then push up with the gun I did use, which is the Scorpion. But if you liked the video, leave a like. If you didn't, I'm sorry. 10-4. I think a majority of my kills were with the sniper, crossbow, or grenade combination. Still did second place on the team, which isn't too bad. Have a good night, and I will see you later.